And of course, they have to stop. Can you imagine a situation where a group of people with sticks and Molotov cocktails, etc., marching towards the White House and allowing these people to attack public property?
On that note,
so the police.
On that note, Mr. Kelly.
Let me just finish. I finish. The police are trying.
Mr. Killeen, we've got to stop.
The show's
over. Sorry, Mr. Killeen. Thank you very much indeed. We will continue to cover this right now, handing over to my colleague Jake Tapper to continue this breaking news for our.